Hey guys, how are you doing? You beautiful, gorgeous people of the web. And guys, thank you so much for taking time out of your day and clicking on my channel. If you guys are new, then my name is James. I'm from the UK and I'm a lover even of all kinds of music. And we conclude today with the Chloe and Halle Tiny Desk concert. I've been seeing like Chloe and Halle Tiny Desktop concert, and I don't know why I say desktop. Like, I was like, nobody even pulled me up on it. But yeah, and we're gonna conclude today with I think this song is called Wonder What She's Like, or Wonder What It's Like. Let me have a look. Wonder What She Thinks of Me. And I'm very intrigued because I've enjoyed the whole concert so far. Let me tell you what my favourites are. I think my favourites that I've reacted to, I think Don't Make It Hard On Me really made me feel good. Oh God, I love them all. I really love Do It. I love Baby Girl, It's So Chill. Yeah, definitely those three. And I'm very intrigued because a lot of people were like, I can't wait for you to do the last performance. And I feel like Every artist always has that encore moment, and in regards to knowing how talented these ladies are, I'm very intrigued as to how they leave the impression of the listeners and the fans and the audiences. So I'm very, very intrigued. If you guys are new to my channel, then please do subscribe below. You got it? Click. There you go. Thank you. And yeah, please don't forget to give the video a like here, and do check out my channel, guys. I do so many various reaction videos. I'm probably going to add a new artist soon as well, concluding Chloe and Halle. And yeah, thank you so much for all your support. It means the absolute world. And yeah, let's get straight into this video, guys.
I wouldn't know. Like, what would we do in that situation?
I wonder what she thinks of me when you're coming home.
Ooh.
I know that she smells my perfume under your cologne. I wonder what she thinks of me when you stay away. After you make love to her, but I'm still on your brain. I'm not the first, not like the other guys. Hey. I wish you all the best. I'll help you pick a dress, and you can both go to Paris. You live in the lavish. I'm actually happy for you. So tell me, baby. I know this is crazy. You've done this before, so.
This, they need to continue to make music like this. This is a vibe. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. The lyrics are amazing. I did watch a little intro where they were talking. And I know that they said they've written a song from the perspective of the other woman. Shall I tell you an amazing song, guys? And I think it's one of the best in my top 10 lyrical written songs of all time. But there's an artist from the 90s, even though she wasn't particularly commercial, called Fiona Apple. And she wrote a song from that similar perspective. And it was called... Oh, just failed there, didn't I? Oh my God, I've got this song in my head. What's it called? I'll see if I can remember at the end, but she written a song like that about where she's a woman having an affair with a guy and she knows that it will never be. I can't remember. I'll think of it. But this is amazing. The vocals, the storytelling. I feel like I don't want to pause this because I feel like I just want to absorb, enjoy and hear everything that they've got to say. But the vocals on this are fire. Let me go back. I love her tone. Stop. I'm blown away. I absolutely bow down to them vocals. Absolutely amazing. Oh my gosh. So Jill Scott. Away, definitely my favorite. Oh my, I can't even, I'm literally speechless. I love when an artist writes a song from a perspective that's not really a popular one, in the sense of you'd normally see the other woman as probably the kind of bad character, but it's not like if you have an affair, you'd normally assume the woman the guy's cheating with is a bad girl, and you could see it from that way, and it was just really intriguing to write it from that perspective of the other woman. I want to find that song for you guys. It's gonna annoy me, give me a second. I just want to know what you guys think. Fiona Apple, give me a sec. Fiona Apple, has it come up? Oh, I'll Know. That's what it's called. I'll Know. Fiona Apple, I'll Know. It's a very bluesy kind of sultry kind of sound where she's talking about she knows nothing will ever come, but she's falling in love anyway. And it's just the vocals are fire. Like she's just got such a rich tone. I don't know much of her music, but I remember hearing that song in like a film and I was like, wow. But yeah, I'm so blown away by that. The vocals were insane, the storytelling aspects and the captivating way that they performed that was just incredible. And I understand now why you guys want me to get to the end song and enjoy that absolutely flawless masterpiece. I bow down to the talent, to the grace, to the beauty of them two ladies. I am blown away. I oh my gosh, the reaction videos I've done this week for every artist has really blew me away. I'm really, wow, I feel like I've literally hit the nail on the head with every song this week. I'm floored. But yeah, if you guys are new, then please do subscribe to my channel below. Recommend me a new artist, guys. I want to start someone else. And yeah, thank you so much. And don't forget to give the video a like. It and I hope you're all doing so well. Bye, guys.